Hey everyone, Blue here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be playing Alice Spaghetti Fire, and we're going to be patrolling as a sheriff in the city of Los Angeles. So yeah. A little rainy today, about 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And right now we're in Morningwood area, as you can see on my display thing. I forget what it's called. But yeah, let's get this patrol started. Dispatch, show me time.
Copy that. One, Ocean 8. Proceed with patrol.
Right before I started recording, I accepted a call out. No, it was actually during when I was recording. I accepted a call out, and it was one of those bombing attempts. This guy threw a bomb at me, and I died, and I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna put that in the video. It's like, that's just... Come on. Check out the interior. Not bad. I wish I could see up and down a little bit. It's a little buggy looking. Like there, you can see the outside a little bit. Rearview mirror isn't that reflective, but you know, it works. I like the outside better. Traffic is interesting today. So far, I just have to, you know, maybe, I don't know, think about it. Just being like, you know what, I'm gonna head out this part, but I don't know, maybe I just want to store around a little bit. You guys have to suffer with me.
Citizens report a possible burglary in Pacific Bluff. Units respond code 3.
Dispatch, show me a response.
Copy that. We're moving right now.
Well, we got a burglary and... responding code 3 to that. Like as always, I'll be it's at one of these houses here. I'm gonna have to go up there.
Attention, this is dispatch. Remain in the area. ATL 20 on suspect.
Dispatch, show me on scene.
Acknowledged. 1, Ocean 8. Proceed with caution.
This is house right here. Wait, we got a runner.
Attention all units, possible 148 on North Rockford Drive.
Dispatch, you stay on the car.
Dispatch, we have the suspect in sight.
Dispatch, suspect in a car!
All units, southbound, driving a white Uber Mach coop on North Rockford Drive. All units remain on alert.
Dispatch, show me your pursuit.
Target spotted heading east on Quartz Drive.
It's just back to the tree or something. Bro. Oh, and he crashed.
Suspect heading south on South Rockford Drive.
Put your hands up. Hands up. Get on the ground.
Dispatch, this animal's running loose on foot.
Get on your face, man.
We've got this wow.
Hold on.
Get that maggot. Get
Give yourself up.
LSPD, don't make me shoot you.
You're surrounded, asshole.
Gosh. There we go. Dispatch, we have one question.
All units, 10-15, suspect in custody. All units, code 4.
Where did you come from? You're a Swiss man.
Alright, off you go!
Wait, what? Oh, jeez. Bro, knock it off. Stop it. Bro. Jeez. Knock it off. Alright, I need EMS.
That ain't good.
Ambulance. Assistance required on North Rockford Drive.
Got anything that'll poke me, stick me, or stab me, man? Lockpick. For meth pack and a baggie of brown powder. Alright, man. I'm gonna breathalyze him. I'm gonna test if you have alcohol in your system, man.
Appreciate it.
Alright. Pass that. Let's get a drug swab.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Alright, man, you're under arrest for all sorts of things.
Assistance required on North Rockford Drive.
Nothing there. I need a tow.
Tow truck. Assistance required on North Rockford Drive.
Alright, I'm gonna pull over here somewhere. That traffic there. I got a meth pipe. Marijuana. charging up the marijuana. Also, good thing we got him. Now we're gonna go back to the house. Might as well. Shouldn't be that far. Now you move, thank you. Well, anyway, that'll do it for this call. Dispatch, show me code 4.
Attention all units, code 4, no additional support needed.
I wonder why he's still showing that he's a witness, but whatever. Anyway, go back code 4. See you in the next one.
We've got trespassing in Richmond.
Roger that, we're on our way.
Got reports of a wild boar resident in the area.
Roger, 1 Ocean 8. Proceed with caution.
Dispatch, can I get animal control to my location?
Assistance required in Richmond.
Yeah, those blips are an issue. I wonder if there's like a... I believe I saw a mod where it fixes some of that stuff. It'll erase blips randomly or something like that. I don't remember. I gotta check it out.
We are code 4. No further units required.
Dispatch, show me 10.
Copy that. 1 Ocean 8. Proceed with patrol.
He has expired insurance. Should I bust him for it? Yeah, I probably should. If I can, I don't know if I can. Nope, it's not gonna let me. He has expired insurance though. And he has no license plate, I just noticed that. How weird. Oh, that goes to a house of some sort. Back on patrol. Another guy with expired insurance. Dispatch, show me on a traffic stop.
10-4, copy that. 1, Ocean 8. Proceed with caution.
Hey, man. And he has a broken rearview mirror. Okay. Hey man, how are you this afternoon? I see you look sharp in that uniform. Oh, thank you. Where are you headed? Not sure what I want to eat, so I'm just cruising around. Alright, mind if I get your license, registration, or proof of insurance? Well, yeah, I guess so. Do you have anything illegal in the vehicle? In Oregon, they can't ask those questions anymore. We're not in Oregon, we're in Los Santos, so... Just hang out right here for me, alright? Sounds fair.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Hey man, can I get your driver's license, please?
Let's see some ID, huh?
Thank you.
Thanks.
Alright. Have a good one, man. I'll be right back. Don't leave on me. Alright. Marcus Duke, his license is suspended. Also, his insurance is expired. Also, you had a couple of beer cans, or broken review mirror, and what else was there? Beer cans, broken mirror, and his seatbelt wasn't on. I'm gonna call it backup. Dispatch, can I get some
backup needed on North Rockford Drive?
Roger that, we're on our way.
It's like sunny. Or it's probably a driver issue. Hey man, thanks for showing up.
Hello.
Hey, I noticed that did you have anything to drink? Alright. I noticed that you had some bottles in your vehicle, that's all. I also noticed that... Well, I guess it doesn't have it. But your rear was broken. And you didn't have a seatbelt on. If I can find that. I don't know. So you weren't wearing your seatbelt. Click over ticket, right? Yeah. Mind if you step out of the vehicle for me? Got insurance.
Just whatever.
Expired insurance.
Wow! Hold on!
Suspended license. So first, I want to do a field sobriety test, if you don't mind. Alright, one more test for me. Stand on one leg if you can. But your license is suspended. You're driving with it, so you're under arrest for that. Mind if you? Step in the back of my vehicle so we can get you out of the rain. Yes, I forgot to search him, dude. Samurai hatchet, empty veil containing a powder residue. Pat you down real quick.
Wait up!
Lockpick. Alright. Back in the vehicle. negative for meth. Positive for fentanyl. Charge him for driving suspended. I'm not gonna charge him. Actually, so there's that. There's the fentanyl. Fentanyl, and that was it. So good. All right, man. Have a good one. Tow truck.
Tow truck. Assistance required in Richmond.
But we're gonna bring him back to the station. So. See you guys there.
10-4.
Alright. Dispatch to me at the service.
Copy that. 1 Ocean 8.
Alright. So, thank you everybody for watching. Sadly, it's about time for me to continue with my day. But, before I go, let's see. I think these were in my last videos. Yeah. How funny. But in this video, I think we did this guy too. So this guy got not guilty for drug paraphernalia, weird, but for the burglary and the marijuana, yeah, alright. And this guy was fined $302, license is suspended again for 7 months, and he gets no prison time for that. But he does get gets fined for $788 for the fentanyl charge and 8 years in prison. I cannot speak, I swear. And the possession of drug paraphernalia, he was fined $186 and granted probation. So yeah. He's only 19, holy crap. Same age as me. Same thing with this guy, 19. Huh. That guy was with the burglary, oh gosh. Anyway. As usual, I'll be linking the siren and the car in my mod list, or in the description. Also with my mod list, I'll be linking that in the description. in case you want to know what mods I use. Some things have changed and I haven't updated it yet. I'll be updating it soon, I promise you. So, yeah. It's minor things, you probably won't even notice it in the video. But, yeah. So yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.